fail early, fail often, fail forward. You know, it's always a little bit frustrating to me when people have a negative relationship with failure. Failure is a massive part of being able to be successful. You have to get comfortable with failure. You have to actually seek failure. Failure is where all of the lessons are. You know, when you go to the gym and you work out, you're actually seeking failure. You want to take your muscles to the point where you get to failure, because that's where the adaptation is. That's where growth is. You got to take a shot. You have to live at the edge of your capabilities. You got to live where you're almost certain you're going to fail. Failure actually helps you to recognize the areas where you need to evolve. So fail early, fail often, fail forward.